We have a very strong bond, but at the same time, being together for so long, you know, you kind of grow apart, you kind of go different ways. And I feel like, you know, I my character loves Billy very much. He's been very, very instrumental in her life. I think they just reached the point right now where they're just kind of figuring things out, and she's growing up and she's finding her way, as well as, you know, Billy's trying to prove something to himself and find value in what he's done and who he's become. So it's very interesting. It's very interesting, our relationship and our chemistry together. Working with Mark has just been pleasurable all around. He's very sweet, very, very respectable, and very, he's a gentleman. He's a gentleman, so it's been very nice, and having him as a producer as well, you know, having his, like, 2 cents in and talking about things when we do our scenes as well, and getting his idea of kind of where we want to take it. So he's been helpful, you know, on and off, and I've just enjoyed shooting this period. I think audiences are going to respond very well to Broken City. I mean, it's something where it's such an intriguing story. You know, and it shows you the greed behind things and the powerful people that the power that they have. And what I really like about it, and I think people are going to react to, is just the story. I mean, the story is just written so well. And it actually takes you. It takes you somewhere. So I think people are going to react really well to this.